I tried the weirdest hot dog. I heard this place has some weird hot dogs. So I asked the lady for the weirdest hot dog, but without looking at the menu. At first, everything seemed pretty normal. Then I saw the guy pouring whipped cream on the hot dog and something I couldn't identify. Then he added chocolate syrup and even chocolate sprinkles. But what the heck did this guy make? So it was a banana hot dog.